morning, everyone, and welcome. Kevin Quinn working alongside Drew Remendo. The Carolina Hurricanes and the Edmonton Oilers come together for the first time this season. Stahl, Teravainen, and Williams are the forward line for the Carolina Hurricanes. Williams, the veteran, with a pass to Slavin. Jacob Slavin leads the rush, gives it to Teravainen. Teravainen, first shot of the game, and he scores. Teuvo Teravainen gets Carolina on the board. 20 seconds in, it's 1-0.
The Carolina Hurricanes spring a 2-on-1. So the play's gonna come around. You're gonna see Oscar Klefbom jump in. He's gonna be aggressive, and you can see Adam Larson slide. But that allows that 2-on-1, and it is a heck of a shot. A beast Laurent Persuade.
Pakarinen gets by Stahl, moving in shorthanded. Pakarinen lets it go. Ward the save, the rebound. Cleared into the corner.
Good save, not once but twice by Cam Ward.
Sebastian Aho. Stahl behind the net. Lidstrom's out in front. Falk will let it go through traffic. It's blocked. Quick shot. Upstairs. Score. And once again, it is number 86, Teuvo Teravainen, who finds the back of the net. And it's 2-0.
And this shot looked to me like it might have ramped up, Kevin. Maybe I'm wrong, but good puck movement by the Carolina Hurricanes. And they love to shoot the puck. It goes right back. Sounded like it went off a stick in front.
Lucic picks it up. McDavid turns. Intercepted by Slavin. Slavin lost it. Lucic has got it. Lets the shot go. The pad, the save, went right to Mark Letestu. But it got by him. Good pressure by this top line as Maroon. McDavid behind the net. Yamamoto shot hits the side of the cage. Cassian back into his own zone. Cassian up for Letestu. Letestu checked by Fleury. Cassian carries on. In with Pakarinen and lets it go. Ward, the blocker save. Falk waiting for it there. The captain plays it right back to Aho. Aho to Teravainen. Teravainen over to Falk. Falk to Stahl out in front. Upstairs. And it's 3-0. As Elias Lindholm finds the back of the net. The second power play goal for Carolina.
It's a good looking power play right now. It's moving the puck effectively. Falk makes a nice play on this. And the easy tap in, what a beautiful pass.
Throw it ahead for Jokinen. Jokinen, his shot goes around behind the net. Slepyshev. Jokinen, Slepyshev snaps the shot, Ward the save. The rebound is there. Blockered into the corner by Ward. Klefbom at the point. He'll go cross ice. Jokinen gives it back to him. A wrist shot this time. Rebound in front. A bouncing puck. McDavid comes oh so close.
No, it was the post. Very close for the Oilers.
Obitu looking for the puck as well. Picked off there by Slavin. Nugent Hopkins does a good job to keep the puck in. Lucic turns. Lets it go. Strome looking for it as well. Pass for Cassian. Cassian for Letestu now for Pakarinen. Hiro Pakarinen. Obitu, his shot, pad saved by Ward. Weighs his options. Decides to give it to Stahl. Stahl, now to Falk. Falk up top for Teravainen. Here's Aho, and a save by Brassois. Down low for McDavid. McDavid, Lucic out in front. Klefbom and McDavid play catch. Trying to feed it in front was McDavid. The puck is sitting at the side of the net. Now they bang away and score! Mark Letestu makes it a 3-1 game. His first goal of the season has cut the lead to 2.
This isn't a beautiful goal, but it's a big goal for the Edmonton Oilers as Mark Letestu gets to the puck first.
Strome drops back for Jokinen. He'll play it to the point for Russell. Jokinen, nice pass to Strome. Strome right out in front and a pad save. Pesci knocked down there by Patrick Maroon. And here comes McDavid. McDavid circles the net, tries the wraparound. It sits in front, wraps it around the boards. Lucic waiting for it on the far side. He'll play it to Klefbom in the middle, off his skate, and an opportunity now for Stahl. Shorthanded breakaway, scores! Jordan Stahl makes it a 4-1 game. The first shorthanded goal given up by the Oilers this season.
This is just too, it's a gift. Oscar Klefbom's at the point. This should not be that difficult. Oscar has had a tough night so far. And Jordan Staal's not going to miss.
Strome sends it in. Going after it is Patrick Maroon. He got tied up there by Derek Ryan. Russell, nice pass to Jokinen. Jokinen feeds it right out in front. And there is Ryan Strome to get his first point as an Edmonton Oiler. He makes it a 4-2 game.
Big bounce back goal for the Oilers. And did they need that? And some of those guys on the ice needed that. Jokinen, shot pass, beautiful deflection, a huge goal for the Oilers. They're still in this. Presented himself beautifully, and the Oilers are still in it.
Oilers have their top line out there. Sebastian Aho moving in with Lindholm. He'll take the shot himself up high on Brassois in the middle for Derek Ryan. Ryan moves in with Natchez. Natchez trips to the puck, and here comes Strome. Strome, slap shot, drive up, save by Ward. Williams lost it to Nurse. He'll get it to Lucic. Now an opportunity for Nugent Hopkins. He'll get it to Strome. Strome, nice move, knocked down by Hennepin. Lucic scores! Milan Lucic! It's a one-goal game!
Follows it up beautifully. Ryan Strome holds onto it, takes a hit. Milan Lucic proves that timing beats speed. Hold on, wait, find the puck, bang.
Klefbom gets to it first. He'll give it to McDavid. McDavid takes his time. An opportunity now for Maroon. On a breakaway! Stopped by Ward.
Oh.
Cam Ward keeps it a 4-3 game. Staal tied up there with Nugent Hopkins. Staal, Teravainen, and Slavin. Slavin backhand scores. The active Carolina defense makes it a 5-3 game. Jacob Slavin gets his first goal of the year.
Staal finds Slavin. Boy, what a move by the young defenseman.
Stops up behind the net. He'll give it to Victor Rass. Stolen there by Nurse, and a nice play to get it to Jokinen, breaking in. Shorthanded shot, and it is stopped by Ward. Teravainen tied up there by Larson. McDavid on the steal. He's got Nugent Hopkins with him. McDavid shorthanded. Lets it go. Ward, another save, and he'll hang on to Russell. Out in front for Yamamoto. Stopped by Ward. Back the other way. Juris to Slavin. Slavin back to Juris. Juris a backhand. Dryba is. He'll let it go, and it's blocked by Lindholm. Dryba gets it again. Maroon behind the net. Maroon takes a look. Yamamoto steps into a shot, and he rings it off the iron. Yamamoto comes close to his first NHL goal. Jokinen back into his own zone. Carolina a change. Less than a minute to go in regulation time. Nugent Hopkins, his shot, pad save. And that will do it. As the Carolina Hurricanes win their second game of the season. And they do it by handing the Oilers their fourth straight loss.